It's catching. It has a minnow in its mouth. It's eating it. It's eating a minnow. It's still looking for food. Damn, you're just gonna scare it off. Oh, it sees minnows. I think it sees minnows. Oh, yep, yeah, that's the best minnow spot. It's gonna dive down there and catch something like that. That's the best minnow spot. It's gonna dive down and catch it. It's gonna catch one of those big ones. Stop moving. Stop. Go. Stop. It caught a crawdad. Damn, it caught a crawdad.
No.
That's cool.
It just swallowed.
It just swallowed a crawdad.
It just swallowed a crawdad.
Oh, I see something.
He's watching it now.
This is kind of cool to watch.
He's just walking around.
It just passed the best minnow spot.
It's not really.
Oh, look, the minnows are swimming around now. Got that heron pulled away. Go, go, go.
There's the jackpot. That's where all the minnows are.
Stop.
The size of this looks like a great.
It probably sees us. I missed it.
What do you do?
I got it. Did you miss it? Did you miss it climbing up the log?
I think I was like this.
Sorry, guys. I missed it going up. Here, I'll reenact it. That was his reenact. He just climbed up the log. We got it going back. Here's the cool part. It landed up there next to the field. Just leave it. Damn it, don't throw another rock at it. Damn it. You knucklehead. Now he's running after it. Gamer, he just ended his lunch meal. Dang it, Gamer. Huh, something must have been going around. Oh, Creed did run over it before we laid out. Gamer. I threw another rock at it. Leave it alone! It's trying to have lunch. Or dinner. Or breakfast. There's no telling. What? So leave it alone.
Did you see that thing fly?
Get the water chest after it. Come on.
Hey,
see you guys.